Hello, my loving kids. I am your maths teacher Priyanka from the California. I hope everyone is fit and fine at home, my loving kids. Okay, beta. So today we are going to discuss the next topic, that is your number names. Number names according to the Indian system as well as the international system. Okay. So firstly, we are going to discuss number name according to that the Indian system. According to that the Indian system. As we had done previously also, beta, according to that the Indian system, what are the number names? So, first of all, there is a need to be mentioned that the place is upside. Means, according to that the Indian system, whenever you want to write that the word form, whenever you want to be write down that the word form, firstly, there is a need to be mentioned that the places. Upside, just mention the places like that. Ones, tens, hundred, thousand, 10,000, lakh and 10 lakh. So according to their periods, you have to write down their number names. Means this is your places and upside there are the, we have that the period, this is your ones period, this is your thousand period, as you know, this is your lakh period. So now you have to write down that the number name. So here you can see 61. This period is of your lakh and it is your 61. So what is that the So here you can see this is your lakh period, so 61. So that means this is your 61 lakh. Next is your 89 and this is the 1000 period, so we take it as a togetherly 89,000. Okay, 89,000. And then this you have to take it togetherly like 100, 700. This you have to take it separately. This one. 100 place you have to take it separately. This is your 700. Okay. And these are your best friend. Ones and tens are best friend. So always you have to take it as a togetherly. Combinedly you will consider. 64 becomes your 64. So here will come 64. Okay, so what is the answer? 61,89,700. Okay, then next is here this one. So you firstly you want to write down there the number name. So firstly there is a need to be mentioned that the place is upside. Ones, tens, hundred, thousand, 10,000 and then lakh. So according to their period, as I told you, so this is your lakh place. So we will take it this one only, 7 lakh. So 7 lakh, then this is your 1000, so this we take it as is combinedly 25. 25 becomes your 25. 25,000. And this, yes, as I told you here, so 100 place always we will write it separate. 300. It's 3, so upside you can check, that is your 300. And 1, 2 becomes here 12. Okay. So ultimately 7,25,312 is your required answer. Okay. This is just about that the Indian system. Now we are going to discuss about that the international system. For international system also same thing you have to do. Just firstly there is a need to be mentioned that the places. Means same example I had taken, means whatever the number here I had taken, so same number here I had taken. So according to their places, we will write that the word form. So upside just mentioned that the places like this one, sorry, here will not put that the comma, 61. Here is your 61,89,764. Let me write it again, sorry for that. Here is your 61,89,764. So here comma. And here will come the commas. Means by 3 places we are leaving and put that the commas. So upside just mention that the places according to that. So here you can see ones, tens, hundred. Okay. Then thousand. Then 10,000. Then 100,000. And then million. These are your places according to international. So according to international we will write 6. Upside which we have million. So we will write it that 6 million. Okay, then 100 as I told you, always we are taking separately here also, 100. and others we are taking it togetherly. So this is your 89. So we will write, and the place is your upside. 1000 period also is your 1000. So 89,000. 89,000. Okay, then again 100 comes. So this we write it separately. 700. And then it's 64. So the, as you know, these are your best, these are best friends. So always we will take it togetherly. 64 becomes here 64. Okay, 6,189,764 is a required number name according to that the international system. One more example is there. So with the help of that, it will more clear to you. Here you can see. So up firstly just put that the commas. Okay, upside just write down that the places. Ones, tens, 100, 1000, 10,000, 100,000. Okay, so this is your 7 and this is your 100. So according to that, as you know, we are writing that the 100 place separately. So here also, so this is 700. 100 we are writing it separately. And this you can see 25 becomes here 25. This is your 700 and this is your 25,000. Sorry, 25,000. And next, this is your 3 and upside 100 we are writing separately. This is your 300. And 1, 2 becomes your 12. Okay, so like this you have to write down that the number name. But before writing the number name, better take care of the one thing. Upside just there is a need to be mentioned that the places, because if you will not mention that the places, 110% chances are there your question will be wrong. Okay, so take care of this thing. Upside just mention the places, afterwards try to be write down the number name, then it will be more easy to you. Okay, beta, I hope it's clear to you, Indian system as well as the international system. Okay, bye bye everyone. Have a great day, beta.